This is not TDN Africa Media. We record this report from this after the implementation of Kabo. I do one of one citizen of Sierra Leone, way by name called, what's your name, sir?
Amadu Conteh, popular name called Super.
Mr. Super, yes, sir. Those requests are actually part of this election. Within the measures they want to make with PPRC and ECSL and make for this election, please, sir.
Expectation according to the media, we expect this is here for you. At least let them guide for do within the political party for all the
take time.
We don't listen to what our political party then talk to them for produce the final data, which of course the NEC no producer needs. And we look at and see if they don't produce them, there must be a one or two misunderstanding there for them. And we as a young people, we don't go on to let them have a game because some of we will be not facing the 11 years war, we will not pass, we let them pass experience. So we don't go on to let them have a game. So we want to let the CCSF try by all possible means, let them try to do for satisfy the other political party. So we will get a super incredible rejection.
Mr. Super, what do you advise to youth them? We are going to use this election to get alcohol and the type of drugs for any this election. So, when you advise, and also, when you advise, you don't know what to take the ID card that we are supposed to do.
What do
you do? Election around the corner now.
Okay. Thank you very much.
What is the business?
Political parties finds them the Jubilee. But if you check now the NEC office, the one who don't collect the ID card, and Bokopas the one who don't collect the ID card. So if you want to say, if you want say you as a youth man, you as a mommy, you want change, the other thing where you qualify for vote, now you vote on ID card. And if you don't get that you vote on ID card, there is no way where you go to vote. So we want to encourage everybody, if you want change, if you want good governance, go collect only your ID card and then you qualify for making votes. So,
don't take it to
the youth man then, because most of we the youth man then, we go to the center as them. They told them this, they are, I just go take the casual school. The kind ID card that we are seeing back, they really disheartening for we as a Sierra Leonean. Not to can see part of the election. That ID card is very, very much important and very, very much vital for you at this country. Even not to this country, out of this country, let me have a vast experience. I don't have a problem to be in. I know what it entails for getting ID card, the national ID card. So, part of this election, certain things and the way you do right now, if you don't get your ID card, you're not able to get access to it. So, part of this election said that ID card is very, very important for me as a citizen of this country. And secondly, you ask me a question, say, what's in the youth and we try to do for CC to get peace and credible election and fair election. I want to advise with the youth then, and we see now we have the future leader for tomorrow. And this time around, I believe see most of my company youth man they are aware. Because if you compare to that day and now, it quite differ. Now awareness don't be. In the youth man, they don't get awareness. And also, politicians who come, although it will be very, very much difficult for them to be able to capture all the youth man they foresee, on our for this farm, on our for this gate, for let something will happen. Any IDT, just get, let's say, handful of out granite, any ID, two or three, you must stay away also. With the expect dandy, dandy natural. So, but one for telling the company youth man, they say, no, we stay out of violence. Violence not get nothing for me. As I say this now, and I continue for the return back. See, we the youth man then, we get a lot. We don't suffer a lot. Then, we don't go on for let that happen again. 10 years with them, boy, not for me. So, we have experience and take on cash. And we know what you mean. We know what you want to undergo. Some of we, if that word didn't for happen, maybe something else will stay to us then. We know for them there, by them 10 years. But now the will of God, but then they all now because of civilization, not maybe, you know, being get awareness. But this time around, I must say we get vibrant youth, then we get very, very competent youth, man. The way that they think rationally, the way that they think positively. And I believe, say, me company youth, man, the way that they listen me right now, and within the hear me, I believe, say, then we hear me, and then we must say, at the top, the two, and at the fact that they say, we all will stay out of violence. No politician will can use me again. this time around, we said we want to be somebody, we want to be leader. And the only way we will be leader, I will stay out of violence and I will stay out of conflict. So I want for 10 minutes, man, and tell you, know, keep the peace. If you support party, they support them to you, get stability, to you, that quiet way. If you mean the support party B, that support me party B, that support and that quiet way, where I will support and all the hot the next man. So now this message that goes to the next man.
Thank you, Mr. Super. Mr. Super, one youth citizen of Sierra Leone. We record this report on the TDN Africa Media. My name is Ishmael Kabu. TDN Africa.